No one is immune to the power of hurricane force winds, and that includes television meteorologists. Check out this wild video of Stephanie Abrams battling Hurricane Francis and the flying debris in 2004.
We're seeing debris flying everywhere. Thankfully, my crew is looking out for me while I'm doing these live shots and trying to catch debris as it heads in our direction. We have seen windows blown out, power lines are down. Woo! And screen doors. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! That's part of the roof that is headed towards us. I'm not sure if you guys can still hear me, but I had to get out of the shot so that we didn't get hit.
We're just dealing with these sheets of rain and winds that are howling 50, 60 miles per hour. I'm gonna ride this one out, guys. I'm gonna ride this one out right here.